I love it. I really do. Right, guys, channel's going to explode this weekend. There's a flurry of activity coming up. So just let me get my feet under the table, so to speak, and I'll be back later. Now, I came home to this. There's a letter that had something like "All Pay" written on it. And I thought, that looks a bit sinister. And as I was opening it, I felt a card, like a credit card inside, and I thought, weird. It's from our lovely friends HM Courts and Tribunal Services Private Limited Company in Kent. It's a speeding fine, this is. Right. So they've sent me a payment card. I have no idea such things existed. How to use your payment card? Your payment card is designed to make payments quick, easy, and convenient. Yes, I think whoever wrote this needs a course in English, to be honest. There's a stamp on it, but there's no signature or anything, of course, because it's all completely fucking unlawful. They've even gone to the trouble of listing all the local pay points that I can use at the spa and the post office and the co-op up the road as well. I don't know why I'd go there. You can use this card free of charge when making cash payments to the court at any PayPoint outlet or post office. The electronic swipe will ensure that your payment automatically reaches the court the next day. To make a payment, please present your card at any outlet together with your cash payment. Only cash can be accepted when using your payment card. Payments below £5 cannot be taken. Well, why not? It's legal fucking currency. Jesus, they can't help break the fucking law, can they? Everything they say is fucking illegal. Please note the amount you should pay is subject to your payments terms agreed with the court, of which I've made none at all. So I don't know where they get that from. They are just making this up as they're going along. You will be issued with a receipt when you make a payment. You should keep this as proof of payment. It is your responsibility to keep your card and payment receipts in a safe place. There's one more bit. Please remember the payments must be made in accordance with the agreed installment plan for the amount ordered by the court to prevent enforcement action being taken. Well, there again, you see, there's a slight flaw in your plan because I haven't agreed an installment plan in any way, shape, or form. I don't really know where you're getting that from. You can pay an amount above the agreed installment ordered by the court. So that could be 2 pence as far as, oh no, you're not allowed under a fiver. So that could be £5.01 as far as I know, because I haven't agreed an installment thing at all, but must pay the minimum amount due. Sorry. If circumstances change or you experience problems with paying, well, I won't because I'm not going to, because you're all law-breaking pieces of shit. Please contact the court during opening hours on the telephone number above. If you want a telephone number, guys, and I'm not suggesting that you should use it for any evil purposes whatsoever, it's 01622680070. That number again, 01622680070. Hang on. Oh, the retailer can't answer any questions about the payments made and amount outstanding. Well, why would they be able to answer any? If you require information about your payments, including your balance, or lose your payment card, please contact the court on the telephone number provided at the top of the letter. Yes, please do contact the court on my behalf, guys. A lost or damaged card is not an excuse for not making a payment. Your payment card has no financial value. It tells us who you are so that the payments you make will reduce the money you owe. Oh. And considering I've never fucking signed a fucking thing, or filled in any fucking form, how I fucking owe you anything is fucking beyond me. But supposedly, you've just made up an agreed installment fucking payment plan, which I have no fucking idea what it is. There's a handy little chart on the back so you can write down what you pay and how much and when. I'm keeping that. I'm not going to tear that one up. This, however, right, I'll see you all later, guys.